Have a look at the various playing cards by Cartamundi.